Hi, and welcome to Ventura Guitars. Today I'm going to show you a Fender Telecaster all the way back from 1976. Check this one out. Oh yeah, it came in here in a trade, original box, and everything is original on this here, babe. Check it out. Cool. In a totally mint condition, and it's very rare that we get guitars in like this. That's actually 47 years old. So it really look sharp and nice. And this one belonged to Joe Bonamassas, and I'm not kidding you. Well, it came in with tags and everything. It's actually the original owner's manual, the Fender Telecaster tag here. And this one is a business card from Rumble Street, Street Music. And you even have the receipt where this guy, he bought it all the way back here. So, and he told me the story about Joe Bonamassas sitting, playing on a guitar. He traded it in for a bunch of other stuff in the store that day, and he just had to get this one. Well, now let's hear the guitar. In general, I'll just show you the condition one more time, because I can tell you this is almost like having a new guitar in your hands. There is only a few dents, scratches and so on, even belt scratches. I don't see any of here on the back. And as I haven't seen a 46-year-old Telecaster in this condition ever before. And even playing guitar, it's a little bit like playing a new guitar, but then in a way, you know, it's like, well, something is quite right here. And for me, it's kind of obvious why a guitar like this here belonged to Joe Bonamassas. I don't understand why he sold it in the first place. But now that could be the thing for you. You can buy it at Ventura Guitars. Thanks.